I'm gonna do what's called a pro gamer move.